Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Juris World. Today I am going to give you the summary of the chapter Albert Einstein's at School, written by Patrick Pingle. This is from your snapshot. Let's see the chapter. First, before going to read the chapter or explain you the chapter, let's see about Albert Einstein. He was born in 1879 and died in 1955. Albert Einstein is regarded as the greatest physicist since Newton. In the following extract from the Young Einstein, the well-known biographer Patrick Pingle described the circumstances which led to Albert Einstein's expulsion from a German school. So, in Albert Einstein's, here the writer describes a bitter experience of the great scientist as his own school in Germany. And the lesson exposes the hollowness of the school education in Germany. Einstein finds the school education quite boring and dull. He feels that it kills all the free thinking and new ideas. Albert exchanges his ideas with the history teachers. The history teacher, Mr. Brown's class is going on, and he asks Albert when the Prussians defeated the French at Waterloo, and Albert told him that he didn't know and he must have forgotten it. And this irritated the teacher. He asked Albert why. And Albert replied that he didn't see a point in learning dates. One could read about them from books only. So, according to Einstein, ideas are more important than facts and figures. The teacher thought that Albert did not believe in education, and he talked in a sarcastic manner. And also Albert told him that education should be about ideas, not facts. The teacher said that Albert was a disgrace to the school. Albert felt miserable when he left the school that afternoon. He didn't like this school and he would have to come to it again. He lived in a small room, and the room was situated in one of the four poorest quarters of Munich. And the landlady used to beat her children regularly, and her husband came drunk every Saturday and beat her. He didn't like the students crying every time. He told these things to his friends, Yuri, and he hated the atmosphere of slum violences. Next time his cousin came to Munich, she told Albert that if he tried, he could pass the examination, and there were more stupid boys than him. Moreover, passing the examination is not difficult. It is just to be able to repeat some events in the examination. He told Elsa that he was not good at learning things by heart. He liked music as it gave him comfort. He also liked geology. So Albert didn't like to remain in the school. He met Yuri after 6 months. He had an idea. He told Yuri that he needed a medical certificate showing that he suffered from a nervous breakdown. In this way, he could get rid of this school. He asked Yuri if he had a doctor friends, and Yuri told him that he had one in Dr. Ernest Well. However, Yuri told him not to deceive him. He must be frank with him. And his teacher, math teacher, when Albert visited Dr. Ernest Well, he had really come across to a nervous breakdown, and Dr. Ernest issued him the certificate. His fees were that he should serve Yuri with a meal. Albert told Dr. Ernest about his future plans, and he would go to Milan, and he hoped to get admission to some Italian college or institution. Yuri told him to get a reference in writing from the mathematics teacher before going to the head teacher. Mr. Kos, the mathematics teacher, was a different man. He understood Albert well and he gave a glowing testimony to him. He wrote that Albert knew so much that it was difficult to teach him any more. He was fit to enter a college. So, before Albert had a chance to ask for an interview with the headmaster, head teacher, he was summoned to his room. The head teacher told Albert that he wanted him to leave the school. And he asked the head teacher if he was to be expelled. The head teacher told him that if he won of his own accord, that question would not arise. So, Anson actually left the school after that. And the head teacher gave several reasons for his leaving the school. He said that Albert's presence made it impossible for the teachers to teach and pupils to learn. No serious work could be done as long as he was there. So, Albert felt that his spending money on the medical certificate was useless. For a moment, Albert felt like telling him what he thought of him and the school, but he didn't. He went out of the room. The head teacher asked him to close the door behind him, but Albert didn't. He didn't even have the last look at the school. Yuri was the only person whom Albert felt like seeing with when he left. He had no other real friends on that school. So, this is the summary of the chapter, Albert Einstein at school. Means his better experience in his own school in Germany. Through this chapter, Einstein exposes the hollowness of school education. And according to him, school education quite boring and dull. So where it lacks the free thinking and new ideas actually. So does he was leaving his school in Germany. This is all about the chapter Albert Einstein at school. Hope you have understood the summary. If you like my videos, do like, share and subscribe. Thank you.